Hello and welcome to my channel. In this video I'll be telling you something about myself and something about the purpose of this channel, why I have started this channel, what are the reasons that made me create a new channel in this field. You might have seen many other channels related to this topic about making a living online or earning through online businesses, creating your own websites, selling stuff, marketing, these kind of stuff. So what is the purpose of this channel, or you can say another channel? Did you really need another channel? So first thing, let me tell you something about myself. My name is Umar and I am a non-US person living outside the United States. So the main goal of this channel is to encourage those people who are living outside the United States or who are a non-US persons and whose basic language, or you can say the first language, is not English, or who do not speak English very frequently. As you can guess from these videos that I myself am not that fluent in English. So in order to encourage those people that they can make a decent living online, I have started this channel. So let's talk about today, what I have done so far and what are the future goals. So up till now I have successfully made a decent living online, and all my earning is through online businesses, or you can say doing online work, maybe freelancing, selling shirts or other products on through product on demand platforms, selling graphics and selling photographs, videos through microstock sites. So in the past about 4 or 5 years I have done all that. So in that time I have made some mistakes, so I'll be telling you more about those mistakes that I have made so that you don't repeat the same thing, and also the positive things or the success that I have gained and what I have done so far, what is the strategy I have applied to make a continuous living, or you can say a passive earning online. So the main purpose of this channel is to make yourself financially stable, financially independent, so that you don't have to depend on a job or a 9-to-5 job or a job in shifts. So mainly you can work from home, or you can establish a small business where you can hire some employees for you. So all that I will discuss in the future videos. So hopefully if you are interested in that kind of stuff, make sure that you do subscribe. So this channel is not about me telling everything and me discussing tips, strategies, plans, mistakes and everything else. It is also about me learning from you as well. So if you have about certain tips, about certain topics, about certain strategies that you have used in your life, and also anything that is positive or negative that happened to you that helped you in achieving success, or that or a failure that has you think that you could have avoided doing something else. So it's all about sharing that. So hopefully we'll have a good community here on this channel and a positive learning system, or you can say a positive learning procedure in the future. So make sure that you do subscribe to this channel if you are interested in these topics, and also if you have someone that is interested in that, in these kind of stuff about earning online and financial freedom, about passive income. So do share it with him or her, and hopefully I'll see you in the next video about more stuff about different types of topics as well. Thank you.